If you've been in medicine long enough, things just don't surprise you anymore. Like getting shot 4 times and going to the hospital cafeteria for a sandwich, or getting burns on your body and lighting up a joint in the burn ICU bathroom. And that's just for starters.